Dear Great Pumpkin, I'm looking forward to your arrival on Halloween night. I hope you will bring me lots of presents.
Who are you writing to, Linus?
This is the time of year to write to the Great Pumpkin. On Halloween night, the Great Pumpkin rises out of his pumpkin patch and flies through the air with his bag of toys for all the children.
You must be crazy. When are you going to stop believing in something that isn't true?
When you stop believing in that fellow with the red suit and the white beard who goes ho, ho, ho.
We are obviously separated by denominational differences.
You must get discouraged because more people believe in Santa Claus than in you. Well, let's face it, Santa Claus has had more publicity. But being number two, perhaps you try harder. Not again! Writing a letter to a stupid pumpkin? You make me the laughing stock of the neighborhood. All they talk about is my little brother, who always writes to the Great Pumpkin. You better cut it out right now or I'll pound you. There are three things I have learned never to discuss with people: religion, politics, and the Great Pumpkin.
You're wasting your time. The Great Pumpkin is a fake.
Everyone tells me you are a fake, but I believe in you. P.S. If you really are a fake, don't tell me. I don't want to know.
What are you doing, Linus?
I'd rather not say. You might laugh.
Oh, I never laugh at you, Linus. You're so intelligent.
I'm writing to the Great Pumpkin.
You say the cutest things.
On Halloween night, the Great Pumpkin rises out of the pumpkin patch and flies through the air to bring toys to all the good little children everywhere. Wouldn't you like to sit with me in the pumpkin patch on Halloween night and wait for the Great Pumpkin?
Oh, I'd love to, Linus.
What's going on here? What are you trying to do to my little sister?
And how do you think you're gonna mail that letter? You can't possibly reach the mailbox, and I'm not gonna help you.
Hey! I got an invitation to a Halloween party!
Is the invitation to Violet's party, Charlie Brown?
Yes! It's the first time I've ever been invited to a party.
Charlie Brown, if you got an invitation, it was a mistake. There were two lists, Charlie Brown. One to invite and one not to invite. You must have been put on the wrong list.